Now, the next thing we're going to do is we're going to play with delays. Now, when setting up a delay, we're going to set it up the same way we set up a reverb, by creating a bus and then adding a reverb or delay to that auxiliary bus that's created, and then adjusting the level in which the signal is going to that bus or that auxiliary track. Now, we created a bus by going to this drum loop. We created a bus. And what we're going to do is we're going to turn it up just a little bit and hear that our signal is double now. So now there's two signals going on at one time. What we're going to do is on the second signal, which is the auxiliary track, we're going to add a delay. And maybe choose stereo delay. Now press play. That's like a 16th note. See how we adjusted the level of that goes into the way to kind of customize and tweak our sound.